Hey YouTube. I'm trying to get through this here with without falling apart, but all you people that got pets out there, I tell you what, make sure you love them when they're around. They start out as little puppies and they grow up, and next thing you know, they're gonna be leaving you. Kid has got cancer pretty bad, so tomorrow we're gonna be going bye-bye one last time. By the time you see this video, it'll probably be already done. Took her in a month ago, and we thought there was something wrong with her, and they did x-rays and all kinds of stuff, and I said, oh no, she got burnt bone spurs on her spine, but she's okay, very healthy. A month and 10 days later, here we are, and she's just full of big lumps. Sure had a lot of good times. She's always run away from the camera, so never had a lot of footage of her looking at the camera, but Griffin, we lost him, age 3. Lost him cancer too. Actually got a family photo with Nikita and me and Susan and Ashley. That's Griffin's collar. Loves them when they start out as little puppies. Then as you get older, and they get older, you kind of spend less time with them, and maybe you don't bring them in the car as much and stuff like that. But I'll tell you what, love them when they're around, because when they're gone, you're gonna miss them desperately. Thank you. Phoenix. That's mommy's little boy. Such a good dog. Hello, YouTube. Talk to you later. Bye.